So Natasha just gave birth to our first child. I'm now a father, and it's quite a mental feeling, actually. It's like, it's just fucking so overwhelming to think that, like, just kind of, there's no words for it, really, because it's such a crazy situation. Like, I went in to see him, and he's just this. It's a stranger, in truth. Like, I've never met him before, but yet you just care about him. You really care, and it's like, fuck. He's so cute. It's like this little thing, and I'm his dad now. I'm his fucking dad, and like, I'm just so happy to see, like, Natasha is just, she's like really fucking happy and really, like, yeah, she's good. I mean, I don't really know what to say. I'm kind of speechless, to be honest. I just thought it'd be good to say something, document something. I was really scared before, like, when it was happening. I was really scared, just like, oh shit, is everything gonna be okay? Is the baby okay? And then, like, it was really scary because, like, we looked and the baby was like there, but they were like rushing around him and doing like all this shit, and I was like, oh fuck. It's like a movie when, like, you know, they're like fucking, like, something's wrong, and they're like rushing, but then he was fine, and then they came out, and he had like a lot of fluid, like his lungs and stuff, apparently. So they were like clearing his lungs out for him or something, or his airways and stuff, so he could properly breathe. Poor little guy, now he's swaddled. He's all swaddled downstairs, just looking cute as hell. So that's it. Welcome to the world, River. Welcome to the fucking world of crazy shit. Welcome to India. Welcome to Bandra. This is where you were born, where we'll be hanging in the next couple of days. This is where I'm sleeping on here. This is the view. So yeah. Good to meet you, mate. I love you.